Hello viewers, Diwali wishes to all. Today we are going to prepare traditional Andhra sweet Vennapalu. Add 2 cups of wet rice flour made of soaked rice overnight. For 2 cups of rice flour, add 1 cup of sugar. Add 2 tablespoons of ilachi powder and 1/2 cup of hot ghee. Mix well until ingredients come together. Mixture to be made into round balls and flattened. Previously made Vennapalu are to be deep fried in oil until golden brown. Traditional Andhra delicacy Vennapalu are ready to relish. If you like this recipe, kindly subscribe to our channel.